Yeah, you know, so after a good application of wax, you know, what you want to do is you want to take your wax comb and you want to grab the deck of your board. You just don't want to do like this because it's going to slip around on you. What you're going to want to do is you're going to make one line, kind of like vertical ahead. You're going to want to go across it. You're going to want to go like that, pretty much the whole length of your deck. Now, you can switch that pattern up, but you have to crisscross it. The idea is you want it to look like plaid, but without the color, if you understand what I'm saying. So, give that wax comb a good little once over for that next session. You'll be surfing as good as the big kahuna himself. Yeah. We're charging it.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am very fortunate to have as my first guest a new singing group whose records are already selling in the millions. And they are making their television debut on my show. Ladies and gentlemen, the DeFranco family featuring Tony DeFranco.
One, two, three, ho! funky soul. Get up, get yourself together, and drive your funky soul. They're doing it down in that soul. Drive that funky soul. They're doing it by the beach. They're driving that funky soul. New York, get yourself together, and drive your funky soul. Let your body pop, and let your feeling flow. Raise up, get yourself together, and drive that funky soul. When I say Sagittarius, drive that funky soul. funky soul. In Houston, Texas, they're stuck together with the funky soul. In Mobile, Alabama, they're getting that funky soul. Hey, that get yourself together. And drive that funky soul. On the island, mom, get yourself together and drive that funky soul. Raise up, get yourself together and drive that funky soul. Going to get it, going to get it. Got to get some money, drive that funky soul. Got to get some money, got to get some money. I need plenty of money.
Since the man got three, we better well use the three, you understand?
All three of them.
Can we use the three? Take them on home, Brad. Take them! Get up! Get yourself together and drive that funky soul.
With that boom, bye bye. Social injustice, they the reason why. Hit these corporate thieves with that boom, bye bye. Now you wanna come and act like you my guy. I stay woke with that boom, bye bye. I'm taking aim with my one third eye. Let my words fly, boom, bye bye. Yo, blackness is not just February. It's every day from your birth to the cemetery. Revolutionary, they could never ever get me. They couldn't tempt me with the Maybach or the Bentley. They couldn't shut me up, my soul is never empty. I've been spitting this since by all means necessary. They asking for more but giving so much less today. This is what our ancestors got to say. Watch them,
watch them.
They all tell lies. Run up in they office with that boom, bye bye. Social injustice, they the reason why. Hit these corporate thieves with that boom, bye bye. Now you wanna come and act like you my guy. I stay woke with that boom, bye bye. I'm taking taking aim with my one third eye. Let my words fly. Boom, bye, bye. Yo, look at the media. They all on some new shit. Black lives matter now. They all wanna use it. It's all in the news and the music. What we seeing is the corporate co-opting of another black movement. They whole economy, they now about to lose it. How can a black life matter when you already abused it?
Black life is the economy.
It's been that way since black ancestors were white property. That's why they ain't liking me. I'm not a soldier getting paid, I'm a warrior fighting for free. The type you don't see on TV. The real revolution will not be televised for all to see. You know me. Let me get my voice on. What they pushing is hip-hop, is soft porn. They asking for more, but giving less today. This is what the ancestors got to say. Watch them.
Watch them.
They all tell lies. Run up in they office with that boom, bye-bye. Social injustice, they the reason why. Hit these corporate thieves with that boom, bye-bye. Now you wanna come and act like you my guy. I stay woke with that boom, bye-bye. I'm taking aim with my one-third eye. Let my words fly, boom, bye-bye.
Yeah, you know, so after a good application of wax, you know, what you want to do is you want to take your wax comb and you want to grab the deck of your board. You just don't want to do like this because it's going to slip around on you. What you're going to want to do is you're going to make one line, kind of like vertical line. You're going to want to go across it. You're going to want to go like that, pretty much the whole length of your deck. Now, you can switch that pattern up, but you have to crisscross it. The idea is you want it to look like plaid, but without the color, if you understand what I'm saying. So, give that wax comb a good little once over for that next session. You'll be surfing as good as the big kahuna himself. Yeah. We're charging it.